So intellectual. Let's see some of those first bras. I got two bras on the stage here.
You know what I got?
I don't know, but when we were in Detroit, what do we have? 46 bras they do on the stage? I count them. There's like 46 bras and we got two here.
You know what I got?
I don't know.
I got a fucking wedgie.
He's got a wedgie. Well, Mike gave him a wedgie before, I don't know.
Man, I didn't do it, because he has dirty underwear, so.
Yo, I think I got MC Flavor.
Well, that's three!
I don't know what the fuck that is. Where's Flavor, man? I think I got his glasses here. Yo, his Flavor's glasses here.
Say something. It's funny, you know, this whole gig reminds me of a story, and I can't quite remember what it is.
Well, cheers, man. Well, yeah. Maybe if you wear the magic glasses, it'll all make sense. You know, there are just so many stories about Jersey.
Jersey is just such a happening.
You know, it's like we grew up in Manhattan and people are always popping that shit. So alright, you wanna hear a story? You wanna just pop that week? How about Ricky comes and moves the audience again?
How about Mookie comes and moves the audience? Yo, Buster.
Now?